Alright, so if you're new to clay art, there's three main things you're gonna need to start. The first thing is clay, and I got this air dry clay from Daiso. I really like the texture of this, and the reason I got air dry clay was just because I'm lazy to bake, so this was much easier, and it did a pretty good job. Like, I did my work and the next morning it was completely dry. The next thing you're gonna need is paint, and I got both acrylic paints from Artfriend, and they also have a Shopee shop. I also got this Mod Podge glue varnish from Shopee from Malaysia Clay Art, and that's it.
Making another jewelry tray. For part 2 in 20.